Hey everybody, Nate here once again with Flicky, and welcome back to Let's Play Banjo-Tooie.
Hey folks, book in hand, right here.
We're in the greatest place ever, and that is Grunty Industries. I'm really looking forward to this. Alright, I did a little bit of research off screen and learned some couple things on what to do first and whatnot, but still amazed to me. So I'm probably not gonna learn everything. I'll do my best. Oh dear. Oh, just got there just in time. Forgot the news. No. That's wrong.
Is that the windows I was on about? I remember I mentioned
yes.
About it was windows, but I couldn't remember what it was.
I did the same thing that the guy did, damn it. I ran into the damn tornado. Oh! The same thing that guy did. He lays the grenade down and he gets hit by it.
He's too close to it.
God damn it. Now I only have less health. Hey, can
Careful.
I talk to Jam Jars and give me some health?
Yeah, I think.
Probably not.
What is it?
Yeah, he did.
Yes, he does.
All right.
Yeah.
Now, thank you, Jam Jams.
Okay, that's something to keep in mind.
I was about to say fuck you to him.
Oh well, learned something new there.
All right.
You can keep that in mind, especially
right.
Handy for if you initially need to split up. You know, if he's nearby.
Right. That's awesome. Don't bring fire. Well, normally you're supposed to glide, which you're supposed to do, but you can actually just run, and then double jump, and do this, and there you go. Intruder alert! Backup required to defend Grunty's treasure. Fuck you! What's fucking Grunty painting paying you guys anyway?
No, that's the thing.
Right, let's do what he did. Let's do with the same thing he did and take our keep our distance.
Yeah.
So this is like a mini boss then.
Right. Oh, two for the price of one. Sweet. Damn it, he's got it. He's got it. Yes. Oh. Intruder has defeated the Tin Tops. Grunty's treasure has been lost. That's right.
Yeah,
first
make some wisecrack remark.
Oh, how the hell do I get up here, though?
Shit, do I have to actually go back out and get it?
I think that's what he did.
Oh, fuck. Okay. Fine.
Even he was like that. I'm sure I can get up. Oh, shit.
No. Well, there is a move you can learn in here, the leg spring, which I don't have yet, but it's in this level somewhere. Oh, gee, dog, you need the friggin' shoes, dude. You can't have them by yourself. You're not Spider-Man. Spider-Man. Spider-Bird does. Damn my creaky ass chair. Anyway, I gotta get myself a new chair.
That's
cool. Even Kazooie falls when the thing is gone.
Yeah.
Okay, you damn thing, you better not disappear on me. Okay.
Yay.
49.
Yay.
Okay, next. Next we gotta do is, let's go see Banjo. I want to switch to Banjo. I need to grab that battery that is outside.
yeah.
So I can power on that waste disposal plant.
I was just actually looking at that, and all. You know, the bit we mentioned about it.
Right. Alright, let's go outside. I'm sure that because that battery goes there. Shit. Can you mark this guy? Oh! So I need to take a big jump here? Shit. Oh, somehow I didn't
get snapped. Nice one!
Somehow I didn't get snapped, even though I clearly touched it. Alright, let's get this battery. Oh, missed it.
There you go.
Ooh. Into the bag.
Can you carry more than one at the same time, or just the one?
No, just one at a time. Just like everything else. This just adds to the challenge of the game.
Oh my god, I'm looking at the thing that says Jiggy number 4. I think this is the one that he hated.
Oh, you,
you know, all the red tape.
Oh, jeez. How do I get in here? Go up here. That's it. Hey, dude. Yeah, right into the jaw. Alright, let's put this battery in here. Additional battery powered channel to door. Access is now granted. Alright, let's get Kazooie.
Okay,
you're over here.
Kazooie? Alright.
Let's go into the plant. Alright, what do we got here? Aw, man! Is there a split up pad here somewhere? No, because this is how Kazooie, I mean Banjo knows how to move.
The snooze pack he's supposed to get.
Yup.
At some point.
Yeah.
So you can get to the trash compactor without getting crushed.
That was the wrong move. Crap. No, this barrel's trying to chase me down.
Did you not pick up foolproof or switch it on?
I don't even think I have enough. I don't think I have enough objects and items. Oh, I do have it, damn it! I forgot to do that first. typical me to forget. Typical me to forget shit. damn it, that sucks. Oil and water. Okay, so there's a split of one here. To get the snooze back. Because I really need this to get to through that trash compactor. There's a ladder here. Hailfire Peaks Oil Pipeline. That's what it said on the sign. Alright, let's talk. When you're feeling rather low, I know a place that you can go. Z followed by C removes your pack. Have a nap to get energy back. That'll be all. Dismissed. Okay. Oh, the switch. That raises the poles. And that has the... Yep, that has the, has a banjo-only switch, so unfortunately I can't go on there until I learn that one move, which is in the last world. So, my work is done here. Okay, we're all done with this area for now. Well, let's go to that trash compactor. Oh yeah, don't touch the battery. Oh, it's in the floor. Yeah, now it's can't touch the electricity. Trash compactor. Intruder in the trash compactor. Cleanup droids, report to floor one. I don't think you can outrun these things.
Hence why it's news back.
Wait, hold on a second. If I step on here, that crushes me. I think I'm supposed to go as Banjo alone here.
That's difficult.
Alright. Alright, let's go do that. Let's, get rid of Kazooie for now. Okay. Banjo. Let's go to sleep. Oops, wrong button. There it goes. Okay, wake up.
Oh my god, he just tosses the bag like...
He's like, wake up! He just tosses his bag right to his back. He's cool. He is a cool bear. Oh! Ow. Ow. That hurts. Okay, let's go to sleep. Alright, cool.
Do you remember which way you're supposed to go?
Yeah, right here. There's a switch here. Sweet. Yeah, that opens it. Let's go back to sleep. Alright. Let's get crushed again. Crush on you. Oh my god.
Is that way out now?
Yes, there's some steps here. I wonder what's in here. Oh, we're on top of here. Oh, this is where the, this is where that, we can get that buddy. Okay. That's cool. There's nothing here. Okay, now, next, we should, go to the service. I mean, the elevator shaft. There's some certain things up in this elevator shaft. Let's climb the ladder. It's like a scary ass climb. Oh yeah, I can't go. God damn it. I think all these doors are closed. Now that I think about it. Third floor? I think all these are closed. Yeah. I don't even think I'm gonna even bother going to floor four. You know what? Why the hell not? Let's just go to the fourth floor. Might as well check them all.
Yeah.
Wait, is there anything in the top though? If I keep climbing up. I don't think there is. Actually, Looks like it. Oh, maybe not. Oh wait, there's a sign there. There's some signs though. Give me some hints. What's the sign one says? Unscrew bolts with the bill drill. Twin chimneys both have a prize. The chimney's on the building. Uh oh! I can't see where I'm going! Oh, I managed to go. I grabbed it.
Because they think rusty bucket smokestacks. It works the same way. I'm not sure if it's the exact same two prizes, but it worked. You know, where rusty bucket smokestacks, so one had a jiggy and the other one had, I think, not a honeycomb, what the hell was it? It was something else.
Maybe.
Might have been, yeah. No. I know it's something to use. But I think in this case it could be jiggy and honeycomb or jiggy and a Cheeto page or something. I'll have to check.
I think it's time to see Wumba. Or Humba. I keep saying Wumba.
Well, is her name in it, Humba Wumba, and she can't decide herself whether or not she's gonna call herself Wumba. Her first or second name.
It's not Wumba, it's Humba. You ready?
Go on. Humba Glover. Want to give to Humba?
Sure, I'll just throw it in.
Brown motherfucker. Magic ready. Jump in Wumba pool.
Okay.
So that means
in.
You can't decide what the hell's gonna
cost. Jump in the pool. Oh hey, yeah. It's our old it's washing.
Wumba called us Washer! Remember the ship from the last game? Well, it's just as crappy. You wouldn't want to believe what's on your contents.
I get to fire underwear.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. You don't want to know what's on the contents.
Oh my god.
Get me. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, mechanical personnel may not use the warp pads, use the surface elevator instead. Oh, really? Screw you, game!
Fuck you, man!
Oh, god!
And this, okay, my stick wand.
I guess we only have the... these are the elevators. Alright, hold up. Let's go to floor one.
I don't know what it sounds like, I'm just making some stupid sound effects.
If I recall, there were some bunnies that need some wash. Need say good cleaning. There's one that happens to be. Oh, what? Really? I'm an intruder to you? Go screw! I work for you! Oh.
Okay.
Washing machine, give my overalls a quick spin. Throw them inside and I'll give it a little try. Is it safe? I don't want them to get ripped. Just drop your shorts, buddy. We haven't got all day.
Censorship.
You got nothing there, man. That's bad. I'm trying to find my other five skimpy workmates. Their overalls probably need a quick rinse, too.
Hey,
look, a mumble wallpaper and a picture of Wumba. That's awesome. What was a picture of Wumba?
Is that Kazooie on the bed?
Oh, fuck! No, it's like a picture of Gears. It's like a picture of Gears.
It looked, from the angle I'm looking at, it was like a picture of, you know, sort of imprints of Kazooie from the top or something.
Would you want prints of Kazooie on the bedspread?
No, thank you!
Kazooie.
It'd probably be like someone put like obscenities on it or something.
This is Regal everywhere. Alright. Oh, what? Hey, you can't get in here as that sort of creature. Wait, what? Oh, come on. That's a good
Make
shortcut.
Make your bloody mind up.
You see? That's a good shortcut to this guy here. Cause I don't think I don't think I can actually jump that. And get him. Oh my god, this thing is trying to hit me with a wrench. I'm gonna try it again. I don't think I can. No! There's this... I believe this thing is supposed to be dropped somewhat. Oh. I don't have any grenade eggs. Hello? I have underwear as projectiles. Okay, let's see.
Well, if you saw the packaging for what products get sorted out in this bloody factory, it makes sense. Now, one thing I do remember was the packaging on the boxes, or the labels on the boxes.
Right. Let's go to floor 2. I wanna check something at floor 2. While that's loading up, let me, make this video freaking... Oh! No! No! Don't play my video! I meant to put it as freaking public. There, the latest video is up now.
Cool.
It's called Arr. Oh god damn it. There, feathers, oh my god, this thing is chasing me. Oh, some eggs. Oh wow. Oh, I read something new. Oh, I got a bad aim on the freaking underwear.
Not very good. Not impressed.
Oh, there's another battery here. And I hear another disgruntled employee. But where the hell are you? Oh, where is that employee though? Interesting. Oh, I think it's right above me, actually. But I can't reach him. Somewhat. That thing is out for blood. Oh, it's more cloth whatever boots again. Oh, you go up there. Damn it. Actually, I wanna go somewhere here. I remember there's like a way to the... There's a different way out. No, I thought that was something there. Where's the way to floor 1? No. Oh! I think this is one of the ways. Where the hell am I going? Oh.
You're on floor 2, if that helps.
Oh, I think this is where I get that. One of the employees. Well, I didn't know that was there. I was just looking for the down to floor 1.
Yeah.
Okay, I can actually go down here. I mean, if I remember, there's an employee outside of this, on this side. Yep, there's one over here. Heavy soil wash if you don't mind. Yep. A dirty bush. That's better. Try to find my Four. It's gonna be working. Sandy says the same thing.
Yeah.
Four more left. Hey, can I buy my state? No, there's nothing over here. I've just been rolling around. Trying to catch me right.
We should find going to the water stuff.
Yeah. Thank goodness. Oh, the switch. Oh wait. I think that switch is pointless. I remember. Switch is pointless unless you have you're separated. You need Banjo to switch down on the Kazooie to climb the walls for that Jinjo up there.
Oh yeah.
This is the brown Jinjo up there. Freaking alarms. Sound the alarm! Is there anything happens if I go in here? No. No dice. Oh, Jesus. Alright, let's go to a different floor. Well, floor 3. Let's do some exploring. Wishy-washy Banjo. I hear a Jinjo, but it's probably more like a Banjo to me. Oh, piss off.
What floor are you on? Floor 4?
I'm on floor 3.
3.
Can't
find all the
Jinjos and... Oh my god, there's washers. Washers and bolts trying to attack me. Oh my god.
I see you in bed. Legs trying to show.
Ow! Asshole.
Cause there's a Jinjo on top of the boiler in a nuke.
Access granted. It's a boiler plant, as it says.
Mm.
Oh, there's another one. Sweet. Hello. Yep, there's another worker. Drop the pants. I like his reaction. You have nothing there. I heard that expression of fuck like rabbits, but you got nothing there, man. Nothing. Oh, shit. Keep your distance. Keep my underwear. Keep my underwear as souvenir. Is there anything in here besides this worker? No.
Oh yeah, as you were right, there is a Jinjo atop the smoke stack. There's one that's not actually got stuff coming out of it, that's the Jinjo. You have to fly to it.
Just smoking through it. Damn. Some good stuff! Oh jeez, I can't reach. Can't jump for shit with this washing machine. Okay, I think we're done. How about floor number 4? I hear that Jinjo.
Well, there's one in the boiler place. There's one that says, goes through the window in the middle of the roof. Down near the washer door is a Jinjo.
Wow, that is the most fragile thing I've ever seen. Oh, there's a fly pad. And it's for the outside. Nice. Now I can actually go get those. I'll go on top of the building.
So you can get the smokestack Jinjo and you can break that window to get the other one.
Thanks. Oh god, the barrels, 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 no. Quality control, what is this? It's a quality control door.
Yeah. Quality control is the ones that say A or nay, you know?
Yay or nay.
That's what my stepdad's job was.
Oh, this. I remember this.
Oh fuck, Blast of Blues.
I don't think I can hit these as a washer.
Nah.
Yeah, I don't think that. Yeah, it doesn't do nothing. Nope. Oh, there's a Kazooie sitting there. So somehow I have to get these. Damn Grunty's freaking security, man. Oh damn, the barrels are chasing me! Oh, spring shoes. But I'm not bet- oh! Spinning around. Spinning out of control! Oh, jeez.
Spin me right around, baby.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. There's floor number 5, which we haven't gone to yet.
We might find one of the warp mates there then. I think there's one on each floor, or at least most of the floors, and one outside.
Is there an ice cream truck outside? Or what is that?
How did you guess?
Oh, I just took a random guess. I didn't know what it was.
Yes, that's...
Another black Jinjo. Great, another black ginger. Oh my god, there's an alarm here. I am fucked.
Oh, there's a worker. There's a strategy guide, but there's a black ginger there as well.
Right, there was. Watch them close. Okay, there's two of them. Alright, so I know where the last two are. Oh, jeez. I can't get that ginger though, somehow. There's a ladder here, so apparently there's a way to get it. Oh, I'm gonna die now. I tipped over to my back.
Malfunction.
Malfunction.
System reboot.
I'm actually back at, almost. Alright, you know what, I'm gonna transform back.
You can try and get some of the...
Yeah, we'll be the washing machine again. Well, there's just, you know, there's a couple things I need to do. For starters, this door. I don't know why I didn't break this door that I have over here. This here. I wonder if you can just blast it with a grenade egg or something.
Isn't that the one that Ted friggin' had a go at himself for? He's forgotten it.
There it is. I blasted
He kept going on about there was a door he was supposed to destroy and he never got round to it until later on when he needed to go through it.
Just looking around. Where are you? Electric magnetic chamber. Electromagnetic.
Okay, you're gonna need mumble for that. Good old EMPs.
Right. That's a mumble. Oh, there's a brown ginger. Up there. There's a piece of toilet paper. It's
on the
second floor exit. Nope, surrounded by glass. Let's see, there's a battery. But I think I know where that battery goes though. But
oh, that, his ass.
That's too. I don't think that that battery down there goes to the electromagnetic chamber. I think the other one. There's another one there.
It doesn't really matter. If you find the battery and you find the place that you need to put it, this one.
Okay.
It's not as if they're specified for each area, you know, that, oh no, that battery's in such and such area, can't you take it?
Jesus, this thing chases me. What the hell? It doesn't go away, does it?
For a second there, it looked like you clipped through the floor. It's just where Kazooie blends in with the ground and the floor and all that.
Oh my god. Yep, there we go. This is where I want. Oh my god, this thing is chasing me down. Oh my god. This is where I get my leg spring move. Want this one? I think you might. It greatly increases your jumping height. Hold down Z and then press A behind your legs and be on your way.
Don't you mean bend your legs?
Yeah, bend
so
your
legs. Hold down.
So I know.
Hold
I.
Down
I. I.
Sick jam jars. Just decide on how you want it pronounced, man.
I know. I screwed up on my voice right on the rhymes. I suck.
I'm blaming jam jars. It's confusing bloody rhyme.
Damn it. Let's go. I guess I can get it now since I have this move. Oh, it's a yellow one. Oh, I completed the yellow one. I thought it was brown, but it's... I thought it was brown originally, but it's... It's yellow.
It's a yellow. Well, I'm finally done.
Yellow's all set. Shit. Okay. Trying to think. I might as well, right? Oh! Oh, kiss my ass, game. Okay, let's just try that again. Okay.
Watch, it looked like it was sparks of Alpha.
Zap. Come over here, battery.
Is it a Duracell or Shop Zone?
I gotta look it up and see when I plug it in. Plug it in, plug it in. Oh, shit. It's like chomping. Alright, let's put this. Yes. Alright, additional battery power, channel to overflow. Access is now granted. Let me look at that. Baza, super life. Baza.
The way they've done it is, was it? They got the first battery in the waste disposal. Well, on the first floor to the waste disposal plant. Second one they got on the second floor, used it for the next electromagnetic chamber. Third one is inside Mumbo's hut, and they used it for boiler point or boiler plant, and the fourth one, after you have the crusher stopped, you can grab the battery on the second floor and tin top room farthest from Wumba's wigwam and warp to the fourth floor, and apparently you're supposed to use it for quality control or something.
Like again, this area is very complicated.
That's the order they pick them up in, but again, it's whatever order you find them in.
Sensors indicate insufficient weight to activate switch.
I think you might need the washing machine.
Yes, it's the only heavy thing. It's the only heavy thing.
It's in all the soil and undies inside it.
Damn batteries.
These batteries suck. Well, at least I opened the second floor, second floor door.
Yeah.
I'm just running around. Oh yeah, I forgot. I did discover some stuff while I was running around. Shit, I activated this area. Doesn't want to be burned. Nice crispy bacon.
The moment you let loose the barbecue. Oh, shit. They brought back. Nice crispy, you know, they brought the firepower, literally.
Nice crispy bacon. Oh shit, I activated the alarm.
You know, you can't try and get rid of security cameras.
Yeah, I know.
Although, yeah, they'll come back again, but you can't try and get rid of them.
Right, I just forgot to get rid of them first before I went in there. Let's climb up. Okay. There's two ways. Oh, on the left. Oh! I didn't even know it was like really like right next to him. That scared me. How does one get there though? That door closed. Actually, where does this take me now? Oh! There you go. That answers my question. That's how you get to this. That's how you get to this. This guy here. I figured that out, but how does one get the other one though? That is in the first floor. Oh, there's a collection of eggs over there. Might as well restock. I'll just wait.
You're not fucking maps in this place.
I have the maps over here.
First floor, jump over to the rabbit on the trash compactor using the metal box you dropped. Oh, yeah. That must be what you have to do to drill in all the bloody screws for.
Oh, so that's how it's
that
done.
Could be why, because I remember Ted was sorting out stuff he kept getting because he had to do the sort of drill
okay.
Move and sorted out screws.
So that's how it's done.
I believe that's what it was for. Because I'm like, what the heck is he trying to drop?
I didn't do. And I remember being somewhere that has the screws. I don't know where it was.
I think they're up on like the fourth or fifth floor. You might have to like blast some windows or that to get them.
Actually, there was a ladder that I just passed by up here. I forgot to check that out. Where the hell are you running to now?
Okay, let's
Let's go. Right here. That was what I passed up on. Ah, we're at floor number 3, and there's a globo.
Sweet.
Alright, now we're getting somewhere. I have to get you in a different way up. All these damn wrenches again. Freaking bolts, washers, and screws. No, don't drill. I didn't ask you to drill. Take a big jump. Oh, this is how I get it. Let's climb on this. Oh. Can I get on this, please? Jeez. Yeah, I would love to get on this. There we go. Jeez. I gotta register on that. Okay. Let's get that global before we proceed. Oh, but I have to climb back up again now. Let me explore here for a second though. Oh, there's Mumbo. Where is that camera? Where is that camera? Ladder's right above my head. Maybe. Are you right above my head? There's a battery.
Was it you looking for?
I'm looking for that camera.
Oh.
Because there's this thing is there. Obviously there was a camera here somewhere.
They're not exist. Because like
oh, there's a battery.
Yeah, Ted was like, there's a camera here, and I'm like,
I activated it. I activated it. Oh, there's a warp pad. Found that. Oh, the camera's right here. God damn it. You sneaky bastard. Yeah, destroyed. Here, Jinjo. I know, I hear you. I hear you. I'm looking for you. Hi. Hi.
Ow!
This is a shocking experience. I think I passed up on the other Jinjos over there, but I think that's a fake one though, honestly. Let me check. Yep, it's a fake one. Shut your mouth.
Excuse me.
There's a power play here. I wonder if that needs a battery though. That car just passing. Oh, that's not a power plant, I said boiler plant.
Well, on my side, yeah, there's a car just passing by. I don't know if that's a pure car.
Oh, there's a switch for the elevator, though.
Alright. That's open.
Let's look around. Some workers. There's a Jinjo up there, but...
Sorry, there doesn't seem to be much volume coming from my side, people.
It's okay.
I'm busy watching, looking at the book.
It's okay. Oh, there's a battery there. Okay. Well, at least I know where to put that battery now. Oh, look! There's the thing.
Hi.
Unscrew it.
Was it four? I think it
oh no, that's for the that's for the magnet.
Now, I think there's two of these boxes.
Yeah.
One of them you gotta drop the thing so you can get the mumble pad, and the other one you've got a sort of.
There's the pad.
That's the magnet.
Oh, it's alert that someone went offline. It's like, what the hell's that? Mm-hmm. For a minute, I thought it was like folks sharing pictures or whatever. It's not, it's just an effect in my contact list going off now.
Can I go over there? No, probably not.
It looks like a face.
I'm going into somebody's mouth.
Particular you're looking for.
I'm just looking around. Packing room. Right. I just need a battery. Which sucks. But at least I know where to get the battery though.
Instead you got one on the left side of the building, one on the second floor.
Right.
I know where to get it.
There's
something there though. I see something shiny. What is in here? Aha! Uh-huh, honeycomb. Me want honeycomb.
Do some dancing.
Some pole dancing.
All you have to do is like, sort of
fuck,
get them to maneuver on the pole a couple of times, go one way and then the other.
Just spin yourself, but don't spin out. It's a fake. Get out of here. Don't waste my time with that shit. Can I push this? No.
No, I don't think so. I think it's just a random stage object.
So basically, look, they just lead you to that Jinjo over there, thinking like it's a real one.
No, it's not.
No.
You know what this mesh you're running on reminds me of? The Furnace One game.
Which one?
The mesh that you're running along right now, it reminds me of that good old game, Chocomapurse first game. You know, the way the board's laid out.
Oh, Jesus, don't remind me of that.
And now that's Jimmy and Vessis RG has gone offline. Where's it going?
What?
One of the SSRG members has gone offline and signed out of Skype. I suppose I'm probably better off changing my bloody status on Skype to busy or something.
So you won't get disturbed or something.
Yeah.
There's the quality control and yeah, X is denying torch and the X is by mechanical personnel only.
Apparently there's a rabbit thinking there.
I think I've already went in there. Oh, jumping shoes. Actually, I can actually go up here now. Oh my god.
That's the thing I'm peeing at, because we gotta shut that down. You might want to go see Mumbo at some point, see if we can get his EMPs on the go. Because you can have to use... I could be wrong, but I think you have to use some slow pads.
Where's the thing? Oh, it's here though. Absolutely nothing. It's just a good view of everything. Trying
not to get dizzy.
Right. Yeah, well, that's what the warp pad is. Okay. Let's go see. Okay. Let's go see Mumbo and his mighty shaman stick. Everybody loves this stick. Welcome, bad and bud.
Welcome again.
Yeah, you say the same thing, blah 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 blah. You want Mumbo's help, blah 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 blah. Objection! What's the hell?
Phoenix
Rising. Speaking of, yeah, I was my not too long ago. I just played Ace Attorney 6 the other not too long ago. I just tried it out for my first time.
Okay.
Pretty good game so far. Near the Crushers. Yes. So we're basically timed on this.
You have to use Mumbo to stop the Crushers. Then hurry up, switch, and you'll get back to the Skull, so you can switch back to Banjo-Kazooie.
Oh, okay.
And then get them to bolt their fucking ass through. I'm not sure if you have to individually consider this one pass.
I think so.
But you can use the swap file thing, I'm not sure. I vaguely remember Ted said it was a pain in the ass.
Don't crush your malfunction. Initialize auto-fixing program. Oh crap. You can be reactivated in 45 seconds. 45 seconds?! No, teleport. Teleport now. Go, now, no, go, go, go. Oh, this is unfair.
Run, boy, run.
This is unfair! Kazooie, go, 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 go! Kazooie! Move, 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 move! Actually, I wanna go in as... I wanna go in as, just ban both of them.
What happened?
Oh, there is a Banjo-Kazooie switch. Wall Crusher has now been switched off.
That's just in case you get hot.
Yeah, but it's now off.
Well, that's alright then.
So what's the point of the swap pads? Let's go in here. What's in here? Whoa! Oh, this takes me back here.
Alright. I'm looking at this, they list it as Jiggy Gate. So you gotta get, was it Shaman's Head? Once more, having worked so far. Right, run between the Crushers, press the Banjo-Kazooie switch. In the next room, climb up the cable in the corner and go over to the door in the at the end of the catwalk. Enter the cable room and negotiate the dangerous wires to reach quality control. Oh, and then you have to do the shoot the barrel thing. Fuck.
That's
barrels. Timing your shots from...
Oh shit, I fell.
Distance.
Whoa, we're running at near an hour here. Holy crap, I need to stop this bit. Can I get up here? And end the video, please? And stop falling off like a dumbass.
Enjoy the Grunt Industries.
Yeah, I really love this place. Yeah, let's just stop here. Good time to stop because we're running over an hour. Alright, so next time on Let's Play Banjo-Tooie, we go through more of Grunty Industries. Great. I love this level.
Totally not sarcastic.